Hi, this is Angel,
and this is
Mommy.
Hi. This is my first video with my mom in it, and I'm going to do her makeup blindfolded.
Yay!
This is going to be fun, because she doesn't like wearing makeup like I do.
Very little. Just the basics.
Eyeliner and mascara. Yeah. So, I am going to be doing a smorgasbord of makeup. I can't speak on a normal basis, so this is going to be a little... I shouldn't use big words. Anyway.
She might do better blindfolded. Speaking.
Uh-huh. Sure. So, we're going to get into this video, and then there's going to be a part two where she's going to do my makeup blindfolded. I hope I don't lose an eye. Joker.
Is that what I'm gonna end up looking like?
I don't know. Alright. So.
Oh, I never saw them cups.
What cups?
Oh, you're blindfolded. Never mind.
Okay, I already knew where this was because this is what already needs to be done first.
I don't know why I'm closing my eyes. Well, I don't want it in my eyes, that's why.
Oh, that is your
eye? That is my eye, so I'm glad I closed them after all. You're doing pretty good. Oh, wait, Chloe, close my mouth, too.
Okay.
See how many turns you can see that? Or feel it? But it was closed. It's okay.
I don't have any eyebrow stuff, and I realized that...
I thought you were going to say you didn't have any eyebrows.
No, I don't have eyebrow stuff, and when I do my own eyebrows, like, when I do my own face with this stuff, my eyebrows usually turn white, even though I have, like, really dark eyebrows. So, I'm going to say I'm done with this. And, ooh, I almost knocked whatever that is over. Okay. I've got two different ones I'm gonna choose from. I'm gonna put this over here.
You could tell what they are because of their shapes.
I know.
They're two different things.
I know they are, but I wasn't sure which one I wanted.
I think she's eating inside her too.
That's my hamster.
She's noisy.
Do I have any on there?
Oh yeah, definitely have some on there. You got enough for a week.
Yeah, I might want to put it on the back of my hand first.
Yeah, that'd probably be smart.
Hey, this is...
You know where your hands are.
Yeah. Okay. That's cold!
You got it on the sponge. Don't put no more on.
Okay.
There's the eye again.
What?
Well, maybe I should have took my earring. That's my ear.
Well, you want your ear to match your face.
And my earrings are gonna match it too.
I must have like a bite or something on the back of my hand because it burns a little.
Oh, okay. I was gonna say, you didn't dab. Oh, yeah, you dabbed it again. I think you might have a blob over here on this side of my nose.
Because I can see where you're pointing. Over here?
Now my teeth match my face, too. Yeah. Did you just dab your hand again? I got my eyes closed. I should see what you're doing. my hair. Let me move my hair so you can match my ear. There you go. Here, move my bangs. There you go.
I think I went over your eyebrow.
Yeah, you went over my eyebrow and my eyelid. But it's okay.
Well,
you might want to blend it in now, because I think you probably got enough on there.
Wait, I wasn't blending?
My face feels really cold and wet.
I thought I was blending.
You're kind of just dabbing it all over.
Okay. I had a cloth around here somewhere.
To your left. Oh, right. Right.
Oh, there it is. I put it on my Naruto lamp.
That was a waste.
What was?
All that makeup. You could have left it on your hands when I did your face.
It felt like it was falling off. I'm gonna leave that in my lap. And I'm done with this now.
Just throw it down.
I threw everything in the floor in my last video. I know what these... Let me do this one.
You know, when I do your face, I'm probably going to want to know what all this stuff is since I don't use it. That is...
I know what this is. It's a face powder. Okay. And this is a face powder brush. Wait, wrong end.
Ta-da! Oh, not ta-da!
I gotta take the packaging off. Or am I on the wrong side?
I'm not telling you.
Oh, I got it.
You can't tell.
I mean,
you opened it. Let me close everything. Wait. Go ahead. Wait. Okay, you're not dusting really hard, you just...
That's what I do. Because it gets it in there and it rubs it in.
You know, you didn't do my neck with that other stuff.
I kind of did a little. Alright. I want to say that's good enough.
Since you won't let me look, I can't tell. I mean, I can tell by the feeling.
There's a little front-facing thingy on the camera.
Yes, but it's... I can't really tell. Well, my face looks white.
So
you got like little eyes right there.
Do I really?
Yes.
It's the Joker eyes.
Well, in the camera
it
looks like
I think
eyes.
These are highlighters and they're two different colors, so I'm just gonna randomly pick one. But they look the same.
Exact. They do. One looks a little darker.
Oh, that's the end of.
Weren't you supposed to put the highlighter on before the other stuff?
That's not how I do makeup.
There's my eye. Why are you doing my nose?
Because you highlight the nose.
My nose don't need to be highlighted.
Oh, I got it all over my hand.
You got it all over my face. You might want to share with the other side. Camera, I look like I'm an Indian now. Wow.
Okay, let's see.
What'd you draw?
I don't know, but I'm not sure what kind. No, this is my angle brush.
Ooh, you know I know nothing about brushes, so when I put your makeup on, this is gonna be interesting.
This angle brush.
You could tell me what they feel like.
You know what? I'm gonna use this one. Now.
which is
cheek stuff.
It's highlighter. This is my blush brush. Hold on. Let me find my
cold hot.
I'm looking for the extremely huge fan brush. I know it. There it is. Okay. I dropped something.
Yep.
This is the contour brush that I use. So.
Okay, and you're just gonna go all over everything, right? You don't even know what you're doing. Don't you start with like the lighter one first?
No, that's a highlighter.
Oh.
Wait, am I doing the right? Yeah. Okay.
I wouldn't know.
If you can't tell, I did
the
not learn.
The last time
learn,
I did this was
I did
like 30
not,
years ago.
I did not learn my makeup skills from my mother. I learned them from YouTube.
Something mommy didn't teach her.
Oh wait, I forgot to blend that in, didn't I?
You did. That's my eye.
Sorry. Let me cover that eye. Oh, I forgot to highlight your chin, too. Oh, let me use the highlighter on this. And... there. Okay.
You don't need to highlight my forehead, because it gets covered anyway.
I'm pretty sure you're thankful at this moment.
Probably.
Okay. I got two different types of blushes. Oh, man, I'm dropping my liquid eyeliner. I think that's what I'm dropping. What does that look like? That's mascara. That's highlighter. Ah! There's the liquid eyeliner.
Oh.
Okay, so we're wanting blush. This is the angle brush. Is this? No, that's not the angle brush. There it is. Alright.
You want me to pick up that brush for you?
Yeah. Alright. Blush. Wherever the camera is.
Should they see it?
I think I'm pretty good with feel.
I feel like with that one I should probably put my hair in ponytails and put freckles on my face.
Okay.
Ribbons.
I'm pretty sure that was really dark then. Okay, I'm done with the blush brush.
I think we might have missed something along the way.
What? Oh, I forgot to put that back in my...
Here's a brush. I'm not really sure which one this is, but here.
Oh, that's just the foundation brush.
Are you going to hand me the brushes, or am I going to just use whatever? Because am I going to ruin your brushes if I use the wrong thing on them?
No, they can just be washed.
You're missing the can totally. Oh, there goes a pimple popper. Let me get that.
What? Out.
Yes. To your left. Right, I mean.
I found it. Alright. I feel like eyeshadow. Eyeshadow's next.
I don't wear eyeshadow, so...
doesn't matter. Today you are. I need an eyeshadow brush. I think that one will work. Let me see. Yeah, this one should work. That's too big. Ooh.
Mermaid brush.
Yeah. I'll try it out.
Why do you got two stacks of eyeshadow? Like, what did you plan on? Oh, no.
Did I break it?
No.
Oh, I know you don't like the colors.
Sorry.
That's why I have several different ones.
Like, I am not going out on the town or anything with this.
Oh, you probably don't want to go out after I'm done with your makeup.
But that's my nose. That tickles.
How would you rate your experience with this mermaid brush?
I can feel the brush, that's for sure.
Okay, now I'm not sure which one I got, so.
Okay, that's, yeah, that's better. This one's gonna be under my eye as well as over.
Oh, this is great. I can't wait to see what it looks like.
Me too.
Alright, I'm going to get a different palette.
Why?
Because we just variety.
What was that show with Mimi on it?
The Drew Carey show?
Yes. I kind of feel like I'm going to look like that.
This one is still taped shut. I wonder I couldn't open it. Oh, this one is too.
Not my colors.
Okay, this one?
Same exact thing.
Which one am I? How am I holding it?
In your hand.
No, which way is facing the... Oh, well.
You showed them.
Oh, okay.
Good color choice.
I'm guessing this is the purple one. I really know my palettes. Even though I hardly use them.
Oh, God. Is that the same eye or a different eye?
It's a different eye line.
Oh, God.
Was that a different color?
Yes. Oh. Oh, good. Back to the original color.
Oh, that wasn't dry, was it?
Yeah, it was.
Okay.
I'm not quite sure that's purple, though.
I think this one was the one I just used.
You don't have the purple one. I don't know. I'm starting to have a little faith that I'm going to do a good job on you.
Why is that?
No, no. Alright.
Do you feel like we are ready for eyeliner?
You put the brush in and, like, a bunch of stuff went...
Oh. Do you think you're ready for eyeliner?
Oh, I'm sure I am.
I have a few different colors. Oh, this one's the blue one. I know, because that's the only one I have that's shaped like that.
Let me just say, whatever color you pick will probably match. If it don't match one eye, it'll match the other.
Okay.
And you drop,
I'm gonna use
you
this.
Drop the blue one.
I'm gonna use this one. I'm not even gonna attempt the lower
lash line.
And this
is the way to get a date. Not sure I'd want the person that I'm gonna get though. Again, are you trying to match the other side?
I felt like that was on your eye.
Nope, it just matched the other one, so we're good. I feel like I'm going to a football game now.
Okay.
Oh my gosh. I'm so glad this camera can't show exactly what I look like. But oh my gosh, from what I see.
Okay.
I almost got a mask to match yours.
There went the mascara. I found it.
You almost punched me in the face.
I'm trying.
I don't do that with mine. I just... put the thing in and take it out. You're supposed to, like, warm it up and shake it up.
Well, I don't shake it usually. I just warm it.
I'm not opening my eye for you, so you're going to have to figure this one out.
I'm trying. Stop moving.
The mascara matches. I'm going to have four eyes.
Okay, so the camera went dead again, but...
She hasn't seen my face. She didn't look. This is what she's done, in case the camera went dead and you didn't see it.
And the last thing that we're going to do is lipstick. Yay. Which she doesn't wear at all.
Only on a blue moon. Scares me because I can't see that color.
What do you mean you can't
see it? I can see all the others, but them three right there, oh, okay.
Alright, I know this is liquid, so where's your mouth?
Am I supposed to pucker?
I don't know, please don't.
Yep, I'm the Joker.
I need to get more on it?
I don't think so.
Alright.
Because camera's not very good, and I could tell my mouth looks like I probably drank some blood or something.
What? I don't have any liquid red.
It's just dark.
Alright, so I'm going to take off the blindfold now.
Do I get to see in the mirror?
Wow!
Did I see the mirror? What the hell? Could I see it? Molested Beetlejuice. What?
It looks like you belong in Beetlejuice.
And that's your least favorite movie.
I know. No, Gremlins is my least favorite movie.
Oh my gosh. Wow. Hey, you pretty much stayed with all the same color.
Did I really?
Well, look, it kind of matches.
I did! I used the blue!
Now see, you went two different, like, you got the gold here and the gold here, but then you kind of went with the gray, and then you went with, like, a green. But, well, you know, it really can't tell.
Actually, overall, the consistency of the blush and the bronzer,
I feel like I have drank something, like, really blue, and it's really disturbing me. Give me a wipe.
Hold on. Just get a little closer for the camera so that we...
They don't need to see it closer. You can see it from back here. You can see it from anywhere.
You look like old Greg.
What? Who's that? See, what's this shiny stuff going on right here?
That's the blush.
This right here?
Yeah, that's there's the blush and the highlighter. Which I did not rub in there, and... not too bad on your ears, but yeah, the high put highlighter here. You can see it.
I know.
Well, that's all for this video.
And we know paybacks are a what?
Like, comment, subscribe, and I don't know. Hit that little bell icon if you want to see her do mine.
We're gonna do it anyway. Be prepared.
Y'all have a good one.
Bye.